I'm so excited. We've already got a potential winner for the away camp. And to try to top it off, next we're heading a short walk east along the promenade at Playa Blanca to the area of Los Colorados, another of Elisa and Adam's favourite spots.
This is Los Colorados Beach.
Yes.
We've actually walked this many a time and it's just so beautiful. As you can see, it's absolutely lovely.
So this beach actually is a dog friendly beach. We're a two on the island.
Okay. Yeah, he would definitely love it on that beach.
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
As well as bringing Freddie down here, you could just go for a jog up and down. There are lots of runners here.
Yeah.
Well, the next property that I want to show you is only about a 15-minute walk from here. All right, should we get on?
Yeah.
Another surefire hit when it comes to the location. And I think I'm also bang on with my second Spanish option. There are a lot more detached houses, like Adam and Elise have now asked to see, in Los Colorados than in our last location. And they tend to be on larger plots, which means I can also deliver on some extra space. All right, so second property, we have a detached villa, 3 bedrooms, and it's also got views. And that's what you wanted from the previous one. So how is this looking?
Wow.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I think me, personally, it looks the first one at water.
Right.
Really?
Yeah, I think so.
Now it's currently on the market at just under £266,000.
Sort of about what we thought with our budget, mm-hmm. So that sounds about right.
So you do have your pool there, you'll have a close look at that later, but come and have a look at what could be your back garden and the views.
Yeah.